Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I'm gonna show you how to clear cache on your CapCut video editor. So let's begin our video. First of all, open your CapCut application. Right now click on the top right corner settings gear. Right now I scroll down and you can find here clear cache, select it, select confirm. That's it. Right now you can successfully clear cache on your CapCut video editor. I hope you can understand. Thanks for watching this video.